Welcome to Jeddah Corniche, one of the fastest circuits on the calendar, but let's see who will be the fastest of them all. It's time to set the grid for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Yes, it's time for qualifying.
Okay, here's an update. We've got a leak in the hydraulic system, so it's going to be a few minutes before we can get you back out on track, I'm afraid. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. And we've been pushed down to P20. Drop to P20. Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Seconds left in the session. And that's P13.
Goodbye for now then, but we are really just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Nothing beats the excitement of a night race. It's nearly time. In Jeddah, we're ready for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position. A very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Perez, Leclerc, Russell, Oscar Piastri, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Bottas, Albon, Gasly, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Sargeant, and Zhou Guanyu. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And so, we welcome you to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes. Alongside me for this race, and it's going to be some race, is Anthony Davidson. Well, Max Verstappen on screen there. Now, those final hours before a race, did you have a routine?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd, and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
Radio check. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. You might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Flag. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Right, a gap to the teammate ahead of us, 0.4 seconds. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, gap to the car in front, 5.5 seconds. Okay, Charles, let's try and climb up the order. I'm setting you a new target. Push, push. Great stuff, mate. You hit the target well there. Nice one. There's a long way to go in this race, though, so keep your head down. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, gap ahead. 6.3 seconds. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Carlos is in the pits. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. We had an issue removing the right front wheel. I know it's not ideal, but let's try and put it behind us now and get back into this race. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. And gap to the car in front, 3.1 seconds. Okay, the gap behind, 2.3 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Okay, Charles, engine's running very hot. Engine very hot. Let's try and pull out from behind the car in front and cool things down. Gap to your teammate ahead, 11.3 seconds. Okay, mate, that still wasn't quite what we needed, I'm afraid, but look, let's move on. Get your head down and chin up and focus till the end of the race. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us. 16.6 seconds.
Checkered flag.
Oh, this race was really difficult.
He has left the field behind. It is victory for Max Verstappen.
A great display of dominance today by this driver. They led from lights out to the flag at the end, led every lap of the race. Brilliant stuff by them, and excited to see what more they can do in future races.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.
After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.